Kids, question of the day is where we answer questions you have about science. That's right, you. You can ask a question by having a grown-up help you type up your question in the comment section below. Be sure to include your name, age, and where you're from. We have a great question today from Tyler, age 5, who lives in Denver. Tyler asks, what is slime, and why do I like it so much? Well, Tyler, slime is very interesting for sure. Slime is a very unusual liquid. We call it a non-Newtonian fluid. When you touch slime slowly, it acts like a liquid. But if you hit it fast, it acts like a solid. What are common liquids and solids? Well, common liquids are water and orange juice. We can see it and feel it, but we can't grip it. Solids are things that are stable, like a bookshelf, a car, and a chair. We can see it, feel it, and grip it. If it's not too bulky, we can use solids to support things. In fact, floors are solid. Sometimes solids melt into liquid, like ice. Ice is hard solid, but it melts into water when hot. Water is a liquid. So, this is why slime is so unique. We can pick up slime like a solid, and it can change shape like a liquid. When holding slime against gravity, it droops down. Solids like floors, bookshelves, and forks stay the same, while liquids can change shape. Now, I'm guessing you like it so much because it's fun to play with. And it's so weird. I like it too.
Click here for more puppet science fun.